It went through. Oh, thank you, Ryan Seacrest. Like, oh, thank you.
Hold on, for me, she was on the internet.
Internet?
Google?
Non, check. Tu vas me servir en français. C'est, on est au Québec, c'est la loi 101. Tu vas aller chercher tes films là en français parce que moi, je ne peux pas le faire.
So, are you like serving fish this summer? Because I'm allergic to megaphrase and I'm allergic to vegetarian.
It's the limit on my account withdrawal, but that's the problem.
Oh, right.
And what? I just told you.
Oh, yes, I understand. Did you go online?
Well, I tried the online banking thing. If that worked, why would I be here?
Excuse me.
I swear, I...
This still falls under the bubble of disrespectfulness. Just go to this website. Sure, you'll find all of the information you need there. Have a nice day.
Look, I really need to fix this now. Is there anybody I can speak to?
Sure. I can fit you in on the 23rd.
Of next month? The tuition is due tomorrow.
Okay, suppose I can make an appointment for somebody in the financing department for you.
Yeah, please. But, let me ask you, does all of this even seem normal?
Well, believe me, we deal with this all the time.
I can print out, you know, bank statements if you want. And...
Trust me. Show up there tomorrow, 2:30. I'm sure everything will be just fine.
I seem pretty sure about this.
Have a nice day.
This isn't gonna get solved tomorrow. Yeah, I know.
I went to three other Wicked things, okay? And I asked the same question to three different people. Then I went home and I called. That's four times. I asked the exact same question each time, and not one answer even matched. Like, does that make any sense? Like, I don't... Ugh! Guy, don't you open your mail?
Je suis trop occupé.
Do you even really live here?
Bon, ben là, Chris, ça va faire, là, Calis, le chiolage, pis le niaisage. Qu'est-ce que tu fais? Tu n'hésites me faire la morale? Retourne donc chez vous, Calis, pas de voir. Ah ouais, rentre chez vous, tu me fais chier.
Sounded like a beast of burden, reportedly. So I kind of thought of horse, you know?
Well, I don't know.
Excuse me.
Hey, just hold the line, okay?
Hi, I have an appointment.
ID? Driver's license?
Okay.
Passport? Date of birth?
September 20th, 1984.
Appointment card?
Sorry, what?
Appointment card.
Oh, that green thing?
Yes. Do you have it?
No, I didn't know I was supposed to bring it. I don't even know where that is, even.
Look, can I just speak to the advisor, please? I have an appointment.
He's a very, very busy man.
I know, but I made an appointment. He should be busy with me, if anything.
Nope, there's nothing I can do about that.
Well, isn't it in the computer?
I doubt it. It's an entirely different system.
Doesn't make any sense. Has this never happened before? Like,
you have to get another card. That's it.
Yeah, it's all my fault. I'm gonna call you later, bye. Hi, I have an appointment.
Oh, okay. And just have a seat. Someone will call your name shortly.
Senator Raj.
Oh, okay. Regia. Do you have an appointment with Cornelia Zellnager?
Good lord. I have my appointment card.
Oh, we already have you in the system.
I'm like so lucky. I mean, like, I couldn't believe this. I even have an appointment and they let me in. Oh my gosh, I must be like the luckiest man alive. Oh yeah. Check it out. Ah!
Hi, I'm Cornelia Zellnager. You must be Roger.
It's Raj, actually. Just Raj.
Raj, right. Sorry, I'm terrible with names.
Of course.
Please come in my office. Why don't you make yourself comfortable, and I'll be right back.
Okay.
You know, I think I'll go with the Danish omelet with potatoes. Kind of like to have the fried on the outside and baked on the inside. Can they do that?
I've heard about that. I think I saw it on television.
Hmm. Yeah, that'd be great. All right, why don't we bring up your file on the screen and see what the problem is. Appointment card?
You gotta be kidding me.
Just your student ID would be fine.
That I can do.
Oh boy, looks like you're late with your payment. You know, you need money to be in school today.
Yeah, I figured that out. The money isn't the problem. I have the money. I can't, my bank won't let me take it out in time. Here's the thing. I have all $10,000 I have to pay next week. But the bank will only let me withdraw $300 a week. You get it? I have all the money. I have bank statements I can show you. Maybe we can work out installment plans or something to that effect.
Whoa, okay. Let's slow it down a bit here. You have the money.
Correct.
And the problem is?
The bank will only let me take out $300 a week.
So you don't have the money?
I do, but the bank won't let me take it all out in time, so I need more time.
Look, there's nothing I can do about the deadline. I'm not even quite sure why you're here. Okay. I think I understand not to worry.
Yeah, that's what the guy at the service counter said. He said we'd have a week to work something out.
You have a whole week to work this out. Why don't you just call back home and have them transfer the money to your bank? You have heard of online banking, right? I mean, they're doing amazing things with technology today. Look at this. You have one of these? Blackberries are great.
I have the money. That's not the problem. I can have a gazillion dollars in my bank account. I just can't take it out on time. They won't let me. I thought you guys had some sort of system for this, something pre-planned. The guy at the service counter said this happens all the time and that everything would be okay. And he was like, yes. And now I came here with no appointment card and some guy walks in, he doesn't even need it? What kind of school is this?
The guy at the counter, what was his name again?
I don't know. He was like my height. He had short black hair or brown, white shirt.
Well, Raj, that could be just about anybody.
Hey, Raj.
So, did you get your money?
No. Been looking for jobs all day. Nothing.
Ugh,
don't get me started.
Huh?
Never mind. Yeah, it would just make my life so much easier if I just knew somebody that I could borrow the money from, you know? Because I have it.
Hi.
I guess this is gonna take me another freaking few weeks to take it out. So if I just knew somebody that was here, that I can borrow the money from,
yeah,
it would make this all just go away.
Hi.
From here.
Hi. Here.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. From here.
Well.
Yeah.
Can I borrow the money from you?
I'll
give it back. I have it in my bank. It's just gonna take a few weeks and I need it now, you know?
Ten.
No, man, like real money from the bank, you know, a large sum of cash.
Maybe I have some beer bottle, like, just take this. I think I have some box and...
This is full, you want to finish?
No, c'est de la piste.
What?
You know, my washroom is blocked, so,
Oh, just, please, just put it in your collection.
All we have to really do to get you started is there's just a small little licensing fee. It's $450. You just give that to me. Then, Raj, you, my friend, are in the money.
So I gotta pay to work for you? Hi, my name is Raj and I'm called. No, it's just Raj. I'm calling from a private public opinion bureau and we're asking questions about their opinion on the return of the Chia Pet.
Excuse me, janitor guy. My son just defecated all over the place. You might want to bring some Bounty. It's watery. Come on. Are you coming? It's all over the place. Steve!
Can you watch where you're going?
Here, eat. Have.
No, thank you.
Kielbasa, good, make you strong, like me.
I'm good, thank you.
Eat!
I'm really not hungry. I ate right before.
What a vegetarian.
Look, what is it exactly that we have to do?
Okay. All you have to do is just sign right here. Don't act nervous in front of the embassy, man.
So, I just signed this paper.
We have to prove we are couple.
And how would we do that?
So, seems like you guys have, spent a lot of time together.
Yes, we are a couple and this is what couple do.
You're right.
Well, I have no doubt. This is Bishop Maria Alexander Astakovich Kardushko?
Yes.
Jar. No, wait. Rage. So, if you don't mind me asking, where do you fellas meet?
Full moon.
Yes.
Yeah. Full moon. Very nice.
San Francisco.
Yes.
During a full moon.
Yes, on the lake, on the water. Very nice.
Yeah, big.
Yes. Very nice. Oh, yes. The lake was
Burger,
very nice.
Burger King.
Yes.
Burger King near the lake.
I see. Huh. I spent some time down at the Burger King by the lake. Anyway. Gay, huh?
Yes. I'm loving it.
What do you want us to do?
Kiss?
No problem.
If you will excuse me, I have some mucus in my throat. I'll be right back.
What vegetarian? Very nervous.
I guess he doesn't swallow the Pulaski schlong.
Just what?
What kind of jacket is that man wearing? Paul, oh my gosh, I haven't seen each other in ages. You know what we need? We need to get a mocha frappuccino. Oh, more rough riding. It's so crazy. Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I have to call you back, Paul. I gotta go. Okay. Love you. Okay, bye. Hold on.
Oh! Ow, my fucking arm!
Holy Oprah at a buffet. Are you okay? Hey. I brought Band-Aid. Just take it. No. You okay?
It's my arm, man.
I'm so sorry. I just bought this car not too long ago. And I'm not used to it. I am so unlucky, is there anything you want? Is there anything? Okay, just stop. Okay, just stop. Come to Enrico. Okay, there. Okay, you okay? Is there anything I can do for you?
Call an ambulance.
No. I don't do cops.
You? What about my fucking arm?
No. Okay. Do you want? Mascara or something like a pedicure or a little facial. I see wrinkles. Wrinkles are not good. Just tell me what you want. Tell Enrico what you want.
Well,
$10,000 all in cash. Take it.
Right? Thank you.
That's it?
Yep.
I don't get a receipt or something? What reassurance do I have from this place?
Look, don't worry about it, alright? I'm gonna take care of it, alright? Don't worry about it.
Hey, sexy! Oh, is Stelios here today?
Yes, hold on, sir.
Sir, what are you, royalty or something?
Yeah.
How come I never get called that?
You Regis Philbin ugly.
Enrico!
Stelios! Mwah!
Mwah! Well, looks like everything's just fab, absolutely fabulous. Here's a summary of what's been done for you boys. I'll print your receipt. Everything's been entered in the computer system. It's also been recorded for quality assurance. If you ever just have a problem, just give me a call and everything will be taken care of. Are you satisfied?
Almost. I just need some morphine and a hooker or something.
Oh, so, are you happy?
I feel like I'm forgetting something.
So, you want to kiss me? No problem.
Pushing a man off his wife during their honeymoon. Yeah, I'm in a funny mood. People over here thinking my life's exciting. I'm still a dumb kid using a broken bike for fun. Think I play big shows, I barely get on anything. I don't rock penny gigs, I barely get 26. Sometimes for a show, I'm better off garrulling. My set was embarrassing one time, so you know. Mics and fighting names, everybody want a life.